Hi, my name is Busarakham T. I'm a junior at Silver Room High School. I didn't really know much about what's going on in Darfur at first. Then I started to learn this for my classes. I felt really sad for them, for their family, and for their friend that had been killed and raped. Just think about it. If they were one of your family, how would you feel? Please help them start now.